Hi everyone, it's Lisa and welcome to Learn Tokyo, the program packed with features and tips on how to enjoy the ever-changing and exciting city of Tokyo. So, in Tokyo, it's pretty easy to get around with buses and trains, but if you're in a rush, a taxi is definitely the best way to go. So today, we're going to teach you how to take a taxi in Japan. So firstly, let's find a taxi. There are taxi stands at stations or buildings, so that's easy to pick up a taxi. But of course, you can also pick up a cruising taxi. You can only take a taxi that says the sign Kusha, which means empty. You cannot take ones with the signs Chinso, which means in service, Kaiso, which means not in service, or Geisha, which means reserved. You can tell a taxi is in service with the light on top. If the light is off, it's already in service. Some taxi drivers are not good at English, so it might be better to show the address to the driver in case you can't communicate. Most of the taxis in Tokyo, however, have car navigation systems, so it's easier to let the driver to put the address in. In Japan, every taxi is required to have a meter, so the fare is automatically calculated by the distance and time. You don't need to give the driver a tip here in Japan. You can pay by credit cards and even prepaid travel cards such as Suica and Passmo.
Thank you very much.
So it's easy, right? Oh, I left something in the taxi. If something like this happens to you, don't worry. All you need is the receipt, and you can call the number on the receipt. Hello?
Yeah.
Don't forget to receive the receipt. The name of the taxi company and car number are written on it. So, in case you left something in the taxi, it will be really helpful.
Thank you very much.
Yes. So how was it? Thanks for watching, and I hope you enjoy Tokyo with taxis.